couple of years ago, I had actually not really run in my life before, barring the couple of 100 meters that you have to go to catch up with someone. And the strange thing is that I was not very unfit. I wish I had that very transformative Sonam Kapoor kind of a story saying that I was 110 kilos and then, you know, it wasn't. I was reasonably fit. I had been doing martial arts for a long time in my life, but I somehow used to detest running. I never got to it. Running was not for me, right? And then I discovered this program called Couch to 5K, which this really wonderful person, American guy called Josh Clark, had not only designed, but he had made it open source. So essentially he told the world that, go ahead and do whatever you want with it. You don't need to pay me any money. And at that point of time, the Couch to 5K program used to be some files you could download. Or it was a series of audio clips that you could hear. Right? And now here is my Sonam Kapoor story, that from 0 to 9 weeks, 9 weeks later, I was running 5 kilometers in not as good as Bolt's time, but still a decentish time. And then, you know, it got to me, I said, this is it. And then it struck me that ye inspiration jitni marji ho, you know, this passion and every nice Sunday you wake up to this Times of India and you see this, ye karna chahiye, wo karna chahiye, wo nahi ho. What I figured is that you essentially need two critical ingredients for turning into something. One is a recipe, second is a coach. That's how we learn, right? Whatever beautiful descriptions you hear in a television program about some glorious cheesecake or aisa hai, waisa, oh my god, this is so amazing. It doesn't do anything for you. You don't go out and bake the damn thing till you have this recipe and till you have some mummy, auntie ji, masi standing next to you and saying, beta, aise kar. And once you do it, it's cracked. So that was the revelation. And from that point of time, I thought that this series of audio files, this little pages that we might want to print out and say, aise kar, perhaps should become something much better. And we said we need a recipe and we need a coach. And through First Run, we've designed the program exactly like that. So First Run is a recipe. It presumes you have never ever run in your life before. On the first day, it presumes you can run 1 minute. 1 minute. Right? It doesn't presume you can run 500 meters or 1,000 meters or half a kilometer, nothing. It says 1 minute. You may be able to run 100 meters, 200 meters, doesn't matter. That's how we designed this program now, and we have our coach, coach with the dimples. So,
आज की तारीख में अगर कोई एक ऐसी चीज है जो हमेशा आपके पास है, वो आपका मोबाइल फोन है. एंड अगर कुछ ऐसा हम लोग डेवलप कर सकें, जिसके जरिए आप लोगों की सहायता भी कर सकें उनकी फिटनेस जर्नी में, और जो उनको इनकन्वीनियंस ना करे, डीवीडी डालिए आप घर में, टीवी ऑन कीजिए, तो इनकन्वीनियंस थोड़ी सी हो जाती है आजकल की जद्दोजहद वाली जिंदगी में. एंड गौरव एंड आई हैव एक्चुअली नोन ईच अदर about 4-5 years, 6 years, maybe a bit more, 5-6, I've lost count. And we came together to create this product because I've always been very passionate about technology. I think technology can make life simpler if used right. Of course, you shouldn't become a slave to technology, but it should be used for your best interest and for your greater convenience. Today, the mobile phone is replacing books, watches, pedometers, and now of course a fitness solution as well. मैंने पहली बार जब एक लंबी रेस दौड़ी थी, वो मुंबई की सबसे पहली और भारत की सबसे पहली मैराथन थी 2004 में. और तब से अब तक मैं तकरीबन सारी रनिंग इवेंट्स जो इंडिया में होती हैं उनमें दौड़ती हूँ, चाहे वो गोवा की रिवर मैराथन हो, चाहे वो एयरटेल दिल्ली हाफ मैराथन हो, स्टैंडर्ड चार्टर्ड मुंबई मैराथन, और अभी संडे को मैं बेंगलोर में एक शानदार 10K रन कर कर आई हूँ. बहुत खुश हूँ मैं अपने परफॉर्मेंस के साथ. 60 मिनट से कम में मैंने 10 किलोमीटर दौड़ा और ट्रेन भी काफ़ी किया था, पर लेस देन 60, इट्स कॉल्ड सब 60. टू फिनिश 10 किलोमीटर्स इन लेस देन 60 मिनट्स इज कॉल्ड सब 60. सपोज वी हैव रीजनेबली गुड परफॉर्मेंस. थैंक यू वेरी मच. पर बहुत से ऐसे लोग हैं जो रन करना चाहते हैं, जो इस फिटनेस की जर्नी पे पहला कदम रखना जानते हैं, चाहते हैं, उन्हें ये नहीं मालूम शुरुआत कैसे की जाए. बहुत से बड़े बड़े पहाड़ होते हैं जिन्हें चढ़ने के लिए शायद एक कदम लेना पड़ता है, और वही एक कदम फिटनेस की दुनिया में या फिर रनिंग की दुनिया में आप ले सकते हैं फर्स्ट रन के जरिए. वो भी फिट एक कंपनी है जिसका हिस्सा मैं हूँ. मुझे बहुत गौरव महसूस होता है कि आज मैं इस ऐसे मुकाम पर हूँ कि हम एक ऐसे प्रोडक्ट को आपके सामने लाए हैं जो हम काफ़ी देर से जिसके ऊपर हम काम कर रहे हैं, और मुझे नहीं लगता इसके बाद कोई भी ये कह पाएगा कि आई डोंट नो हाउ टू स्टार्ट रनिंग।